Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name is Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this box. This is the Ubiquiti U7 Lite, the L-I-T-E. Currently this is the entry level wireless 7 access point from Ubiquiti. This is not a big technical overview. It's not a performance review. It is to show you what is in the box. We've got plenty more things for performance reviews and how-to guides over on our YouTube channel. So, we will talk a few specs as we go through, just for that to be helpful as well. So let's start off with the get started guide. You may never take that out of the plastic wrapper. There is some useful information in there. You are going to get an assortment of screws and lugs. This can be hard surface mounted, or this can mount on a suspended ceiling if you have that. I'll show you how that works in a moment. You're also going to get a quick release key, which is used to release it from the ceiling plate mount, which I'll show you about in a moment as well. You're going to get your drilling guide. Your drilling guide's obviously going to show you, this is your option if this is going to come through above the device where you need to leave a cutout for the cable to come through. You've got options here to mount this onto a hard surface. So let's just have a talk about this. This is the main fit for all of it. Doesn't matter whether we're going to put it on a false ceiling or not. You can see the screw holes here. So this is going to go onto our hard surface ceiling if you've got that, or maybe onto a wall if you want to, like that, so screwed into place. And then what happens is, if we have a look on the underside here, and I'll show you around this properly in a moment, the plate actually will drop in like this, and you will turn this, and this will actually pop on over the top of this fixing bar, and that will lock it into place. What you'll see on the end here is a little release hole, and if we to use our release tool here and poke it in there into that hole, essentially what it does is it lifts this up and allows us to then rotate the fixing again and take it off. We'll have a look at the unit in a moment, but if you've got a false ceiling, a suspended ceiling, then this is going to go on the up side, on the hidden side of your ceiling. Hold it maybe like that way. You're going to have your ceiling tile through here, and then your fixing mount is actually obviously going to be bolted through, and you get long bolts to hold that in place. So looking from there above it, that would hold into place with your tile sandwiched in the middle, and then again this can be offered up to the access point, and the whole thing will then be sandwiched into place, allowing for your cable to come through here. So those are the different ways to actually fix the device to your wall or ceiling, however you want to. Have a little look at the device itself. So we've got a ring here. This runs as a colored LED. You can change that. It's just important to note that this is supports wireless 7 in 2.4 gigahertz and 5 gigahertz. This entry level unit does not support the 6 gigahertz band. So it's a 2x2 in the 5 gigahertz and the 2.4 gigahertz. It does, though, have a single, let me just try and see if I can work out, there we go. It does, though, have a single 2.5 gigabit a second Ethernet port. It's PoE plus powered, consumes around about 13 watts of power. So that's a good little add-on to have there. You have an option here also, you can probably just see this. We can take this nodule out, for the want of a better word. And so if we were mounting this on a ceiling, you'd probably have it down that way. But you can see that the cable can run up and be hidden flush against the wall with that. Or obviously if you were ceiling mounting, then that can go back in place to conceal it. You'll also just see then just down here our reset hole as well. So that's really everything that there is to go there. That's the Ubiquiti U7 Lite. Do head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got plenty more box openings on network, firewall, wireless, how-to guides, how to set up UniFi access, how to get the best out of your Wi-Fi access, and a whole bunch of performance reviews on how these run as well. So head on over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.